Just like Joseph, every person who found himself at the cradle of the Christ child that night had been led by God's light. Mary, Joseph, the shepherds, the wise men, each had been drawn personally and individually by the Father of Light to play a part in the miracle of the birth of Christ.
Many of us here tonight, God has provided a pathway of light for our lives. It is often in this special season of the year that we look back past and clearly see how God has led us to where we are today. But let us not forget, while many of us feel the warmth of God's love during this season, there are countless others around us, and maybe even here tonight with us, who feel a sense of brokenness and of pain.
We do live in a world full of darkness. So many hearts are imprisoned by bitterness. Families are torn by separation and divorce. Jobless men and women find themselves unable to care for their families. And the death of loved ones lingers in our minds. All we have to do is look, really look into the faces around us, and we'll know how desperately we all need the light of Christ.